there will be less distinction of rich and the poor, of the powerful and the weak. This is what nature is striving, so that humanity, all human beings, may live like plants in a garden, everyone tended and cared for. At the present moment, all our care, all our attention is devoted to a few, to the leaders, to the millennials, to the intellectuals, but the majority, we neglect them, we ignore them, which is wrong at this stage of human evolution. Every human being is a rose, a lotus, a beautiful flower, and he has to be tended carefully. We must look to everyone. Every human being must receive the same attention. Then alone, humanity can be said to be enlightened. Otherwise, at the present moment, there are imbalances on every side. If you are truthful, if you are honest, if you are compassionate, if you are generous, you are losing. If you are greedy, if you are ambitious, if you devote all your time to worldly things, you become rich and people respect you. They respect the rich, the ambitious, the powerful. They do not respect those who have nobility of character. What nature wants is nobility of character, not these metals, gold or copper or silver, nor these chairs of power. What the aim of nature is to evolve man into a higher being. If that is the aim, then only that society which observes those principles will thrive and flourish and will be peaceful and harmonious and happy. But if those principles are ignored, there will be disharmony, war, conflict, dissension all over the earth. Therefore, the future has to be, it is the law, it has to be more harmonious, more peaceful, more secure. There has to be abundance, but at the same time, there has to be equality. There has to be balance. There has to be love between nations and between neighbors. And there has to be compassion and mercy for our fellow human beings, and to treat them as we treat ourselves. The future world must conform more to the teaching of Christ, Buddha, Krishna, or Muhammad than the present world is doing at this moment. So the future world which we are dreaming will be a more beautiful and a brighter world. Just as after an illness, a man gets a better appetite. When one is ill and then he is cured, he has a better appetite, looks brighter and healthier. In the same way, even after a war, humanity will come to a more happy, more secure, and more peaceful state of mind.